I am Ramadhar school Katlan. Today I am going to teach you about a direction, how to ask someone a direction and how to help someone to get a direction. So look at the board.
I have written some sentences. The go to indication to ask direction. For example, if you are asking someone to where are you going, you can say that in which direction you are going. In order to be say, tum kis taraf ja rahe ho? What's on your laptop? If you ask someone that what's on your laptop, tumhari dai taraf hai, this is my laptop, this is my right and this is my laptop. If I ask someone that what's on your laptop, it means I'm asking him what's on your this direction, this is called left direction. Okay, number third, to where we should go. If you are lost in a place and you ask a guide that where we should go, hum kis taraf jaane, you are asking for a direction, this is called to where we should go, this is called asking direction. Number four, what is in front of you? If something is lying in front of you and you are asking a friend, what is in front of me? Yeah, something is lying in front of your friend and you are asking him, what is in front of you? So you should ask him, what is in front of you? Tumhare saamne kya hai? What is behind you? Tumhare peeche kya hai? For example, I am asking other person. And something is behind him. And when I am asking him that what is behind you? तुम्हारे पीछे क्या है? Behind means backside. Okay. Next one is come forward. If you are asking someone to move towards you, you can say that come forward. आगे आओ. And you are asking him to go back. You need to say go back. पीछे जाओ. The last one is look at the left and look at the right. If you want someone to your attention to get at that, look at that side, or you can ask that look at your left, look at your right, look in front of you, look behind you. That is called four direction. So in compass there are four directions: north, east, west, south. It changes when you change your place, but it lies exactly by nature. But the mobile or your compass will change because you have changed your place. That's why the compass will show different direction at a different place, but the main side will direction will be always there. For example, west is on this side, my back side, and east is on this side because the sun rises in the east and the sun sets in the west. And this one is the north side and this one is the south. So these are the four directions of a class. I hope you have understood my class. Thank you very much.